Anthony. Hello.
Hello.
People watching this are going to recognise you, I suspect, from RobotWars, because you are designer, builder and driver of the behemoth robot, aren't you?
That's right, yeah.
But today, we're at the Meridienne Exhibitions show for plant construction and the tractors.
Yes.
Bit of a mouthful. And you're part here as part of the TAMIYA Trucking
crew? So I run the TAMIYA Trucking crew, and we're here doing a display of all the diggers, plant and everything that we've got here.
So tell me about the range of vehicles that are here today.
So the range of vehicles we've got here today is tractors, we also got the diggers, 360s, we've got wheel loaders, we've got heavy plant, so that's like the real big tippers and diggers. And also then we've got standard road trucks as well with their tippers. And so it's quite a range of vehicles actually we've got here today.
And what would the range in, people are going to ask, what's the range in price of these types of, because somebody was telling me earlier today and I was quite surprised actually how much these things cost, but it makes sense when you consider the engineering that goes into them.
That's the thing, looking at some of the German made Primacon wheel loaders, they're fully hydraulic, so you're looking at about £7,000 to £8,000 for those.
Yeah.
Some of the 360 diggers can be up to £10,000. Where at the other end though, you can get copies which are very similar, but maybe they're running just on electric motors.
Yes.
So obviously you haven't got the hydraulic side of it, but even then alone, they could be just over £1,000 just for an electronic version.
Right.
So yeah, it's quite an expensive part of the hobby, this is.
And then in terms of the number of channels that you have to use, mixes that you have to use to operate these things?
So on the bigger diggers, you're looking at about 10 channels plus.
Right.
Because you just need all the mixes and you've got full operations as you would get in the real...
With a full size tractor or vehicle.
Yeah, you can move them around, especially on 360s, you've got all the boom articulation that you've got on the real one, and you can drive them, turn them, everything. So it's a lot of channels.
Quite amazing, yeah. So if people are interested in this, want to find out more, where should they go? TAMIYA Trucking?
So go to our website, tamiyatrucking.org.uk.
Right.
And there you can find all the information for the shows that we do throughout the year. We have a forum on there as well, so you can ask questions, find out what goes on with the TAMIYA range, and pretty much any questions you like.
Fantastic. Okay. Thanks for your time, Anthony. Appreciate it.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.
I don't know.